The great thing about dealing with the people that we deal with in this industry is they make us feel good. They make you feel good at the end of a long week, whatever we do. Would you welcome, please, two of those great people who give us so much joy, Chevy Chase, Joe Piscopo.
Thank you all for coming.
Thank you very much.
You guys feeling all right? Y'all set for some fun?
Yeah, you look great.
These are the MCs, Chevy Chase and Joe Piscopo.
We're going to be here all day. You are. We are.
All day, all night long.
We're going to guide you through this. Don't worry. Excuse me. I'm going to ask
Chevy
Piscopo.
Yes.
To stop doing that. To introduce our first major band. Have a good day.
Thanks, Chevy. It's nice to be here with you, man.
It's great to be with you.
Great to see you. We got a big day, a big day. This next group appears courtesy of the Westwood One Radio Network. I just had the courtesy of working with them, with the legendary Scott Muni on WNEW-FM. In Asbury Park, New Jersey. This is their hometown. Give them a big welcome, Philadelphia's own, the Hooters!
she says, are we getting too close? Do we dare to get closer? The room is spinning, she whispers my name, and we dance like a wave on the ocean romance. We would lie as in love, and we dance. So to wait for a moment by chance, and we dance and dance and dance like a wave on the ocean romance. We would lie as in love.
The Hooters in Philadelphia live.
Welcome to Philadelphia!
ABC's exclusive coverage of the Live Aid concert continues.
We're proud to be here. But more than that, we're proud of you for caring enough to come out and show your faces.
let's hear it again for the Hooters.